when she gets herself into a little spot, she's also learning how to get out by herself. Well, she does everything by herself. There's no way I could help her. You know, I could try swimming out there, but I wouldn't be able to do any good out there. Or I could drag down a kayak and try paddling out there, but I couldn't do any good. This is one of those situations where she's pretty much on her own, which is a good thing because she's very independent, and she likes to master it herself. And this is a good opportunity for that. I can see a big improvement in her ability to maneuver the boat. Good right there. So maybe a lot of this is just her mastering the oars. See how she's kind of skates them across the water in between paddles. These oars are what helps to steady the boat, keep the boat from rolling over. That's why it's really important to get everything set up correctly. Thank you.